In Matthew chapter 28, 18 through 20, Jesus said, "Go therefore and make disciples, and remember, I am with you always to the end of the age." Now a poem for the second week in Lent. In Church by Clara E. Randall. In church, just when the organ plays so low, and people bow and think a quiet prayer, and all the painted altar windows glow, I feel someone we do not see is there.